Weighing in at 190 pounds from Coldwater, Michigan, he is the HCW Cruiserweight Champion. Please give it up for Chase Mathews. This match is for the Cruiserweight Championship, and his opponent, weighing at 357 kilobytes per second, from Cadillac, Michigan, the Cyberstar, Mike Budnick.
I got something to say before we get started. Everybody be quiet and listen to me. I said be quiet. Alright, well, Chase Mathews, since you won the Cruiserweight Championship in Jackson last month, I want to give you a special opportunity because champions get opportunities. So I'm going to give you the chance to join the Brax Foundation, my organization. Champions who are represented by Chad Brax are treated the way a champion should be treated. So I'm gonna give you one chance. I might even give you two chances because I'm such a nice guy. So what do you say?
I say no.
No way.
You might just want to think about saying yes right now. Alright. Remember, I tried to help you.
Call this match, we're here with Jordan. Jordan, what do you think about all that just happened?
I can tell you one thing, he does not seem happy that he did not get a client today.
Chaz Brax, we know that the Brax Foundation has been around in international ring grappling for a while now, and he just tried to pick up the HCW champion.
And why wouldn't you want to? That's a champion right there. The more champions you got, the better.
Chase Mathews. This is what it's all about right here. I'm wrestling for this championship.
Grab our corner.
This is nothing that's not out of his control.
All right?
Round